Hello there, my friends. I am currently in the Charleroi airport waiting for my flight to Barcelona. I'm going to be going to Barcelona for 8 days because a friend of mine who lives in Barcelona actually needs to come back to Belgium for a week. And she asked if anybody was interested to sub-rent her place. I really love Barcelona, so I was super down to go. I didn't book any luggage at all, so all I have is one piece of hand luggage, which is on my bed. We have the skateboard as well, so I've got a little technique of how I'm going to try and smuggle that along the plane. The first thing that you need is a board. You're going to need a backpack. And then you're gonna need a big hoodie. This backpack is fucking beautiful. It has the option to turn into a skate bag. And now I can just put my board inside here. But you don't actually need this kind of bag. You can do it with any backpack that you can assemble a skateboard onto. Then I will be putting this on my back. Now the most important part, put the hoodie over the board. Just hanging around my neck, but actually it is hiding my board. I don't know if it looks subtle enough or not, but we'll find out soon enough. I'm paying old bullshit 70 euros just to get my boards on the plane. In about 2 hours, I will be going from this shitty weather to some beautiful sun, hopefully. Hopefully, I'll see you guys in the next clip. Otherwise, I'm dead.
Bye, thank you.
Bye, the client, thank
you. I've been watching your videos.
Where are you from?
I'm here, living. To skate, yeah?
Yeah, obviously skateboarding. What are you up to?
I'm going to Venice to see my girlfriend.
Oh, yeah. Shit, let's go.
But you think you can take a photo?
Yeah, sure, go ahead. You want some stickers?
Oh, yeah.
Bro. Get you,
what the fuck? Keep up the good work, bro.
For sure.
Thanks. Sashi stickers.
Alright, sick, man. Have a nice trip to Venice. Please? Well, that was a pretty warm welcome. Okay, so we don't have any luggage because we're cheap motherfuckers who smuggle boards. But I do need to look for the exit where I can take a bus or something. Yeah, exit's that way. Salida. The floor is so smooth in fucking airport. Okay, my friends, we are in Barcelona city center. Still had to go another 3 kilometers. Just gonna skate my way down to the place where I'm staying. And then I can see a little bit of the town already. Had to make a quick break for good old Mandarin. Good old fashioned. Okay, so I am now at the spot where I will be staying for the next 8 days. I'll give you guys a quick view the outside here. This is the street side. Really fucking pretty. And then the inside is wonderful as well. Pattern on the floor is really nice. And they have like a little chill room over here. Cute little kitchen, like really narrow. Oh no, this isn't the kitchen yet. Okay. So here's the kitchen. Really nice. I'm actually really sad that I wasn't able to see Annabelle anymore because I haven't seen her for like years. We used to go to school together and saw her post of her going to Belgium for a week. So it was a perfect opportunity to go back to Barcelona. This is my room. Nice room. Yeah, I've still got my clothes hanging out here because they were still wet from the wash I did just before I left because otherwise I wouldn't have enough clothes. Right now, I'm just gonna go outside, look for some food and then maybe get the first session.
Sup guys?
Sup guys?
You got Sachi right here.
We are here at the first spot. Doing great. Still a bit sleepy from the flight. I only slept like 3 or 4 hours. A little tired, but we're just chilling. It's a beautiful spot actually, really smooth. A little heavy on the knees, but we're gonna start off with a kickflip on the 6.
All right, first try, bro.
Not already, try going.
Keeping it real, man. All right, let's see.
PJ.
Oh, big spin. Get his back, bro. Trey bomb. Oh yeah, keep it going, keep it going. Ah! Yeah, PJ. Say hello to Belgium world.
Belgium audience.
Fluiten.
Fluiten.
What was the thing?
Kiss me. Kiss me, Clayton.
Kiss me, Clayton, man.
Hey.
Tell my little brother to chill, gotta stay in the house, come outside, you won't pop the shit.
All right, so I just got off the metro from the spot that we were just skating. It was at Parque del Clot. It was a very nice spot, but a bit heavy to start off because the stairs are pretty big. I ran into some homies from Germany. It's kind of funny because I actually met those guys in Barcelona as well, like 6 years ago, I think, the first time that I went to Barca. Here's the Arc de Triomphe. This is pretty fucking majestic. And this is right next to where I'm actually staying. Fucking beautiful. Anyway, I'm gonna head back to Annabelle's place, chill out for a bit because I really need my rest. I feel my legs are pretty heavy already. I'm gonna take it easy today, grab a shower, and that way we'll be charged for the rest of the week. Barcelona, baby!
Welcome to day two of my stay here in Barcelona. It's really funny the way the map of Barcelona has been made. It's just like a bunch of boxes on the map.
Just grabbing a quick breakfast here. We have a croissant with some coffee and then a little yogurt and some muesli.
This is also what I really like about Spain. Everything is so fucking cheap.
This total was like €3.40, which like in Belgium would be at least €8.
And there's actually three big reasons for me to be in Spain right now. So first of all, the weather.
The weather is a lot better here than in Belgium. The past 3-4 weeks in Belgium have been nothing but rain, which is really shit for skating and also for making videos.
And second of all, skateboarding in general in Barcelona is insane because in the 90s, the Olympic Games took place in Barcelona. They completely renewed and renovated the entire city. A lot of smooth floors, there's a lot of cool geometric architecture, which is great for skateboarding again. It's kind of like a meeting hub for skaters all around Europe and even all around the world. Lastly, I've been practicing Spanish for about 400 days now, and it's really nice to go to a different country where they actually speak the language and be able to like practice it over there and apply it in the daily life of where it's actually spoken. So yeah, three main reasons why Barcelona is a perfect place for me at this time.
I'm gonna enjoy my breakfast and then we'll see what we'll do for the rest of the day.
I don't care where the fuck I am, if there's palm trees, I'm good.
Having a little walk through the streets of Barcelona. Got a dog following me.
Hello. Hello. ¿Cómo se llama?
Yeah, I'm just looking for a place to eat, something that looks a bit local, not too expensive, because this looks a lot like tourist traps here. I remember last time I was in Barcelona, I had this place, like a really small cafe, and I had a paella there. First time I actually ate paella in my life. It was so good. It'd be nice if we can find something like that. Got a spot.
¿Vas a querer menú o quieres ver la carta?
Quiero ver la carta para ahora.
Y después cuando yo sé que yo quiero comer.
¿Te traigo algo de beber o ya con esa vida tiene?
Ahora es buen para beber. Veo la carta y cuando yo sé que quiero. Okay, gracias.
Practicing my Spanish. Okay, so once again, Spain is great because I'm gonna be paying €11 for a starter, which is a pasta with truffle, a main dish, which is a steak. I also get a drink and a coffee or a dessert with it. It's a four gang menu for fucking €11. Spain is insane. Spain is Spain without the P. It's in Spain. No, wait. I'm in Spain without the P. I'm insane. Spain is insane.
Pasta.
Perfecto. ¿Tienes un poco de queso de parmesano?
Sí, claro.
Gracias.
Damn. Taste test. Hot. Quick steak with some frites.
Fried. Es need to see it on the señor. Doing. Mia. Pretty good though.
Get some mayonesa.
Perfecto, gracias.
Okay.
Hi, just ran into somebody who's also watching my videos.
Yes, watch Sachi, man. The best. Okay, take care.
Peace out,
ciao,
man.
Ciao.
This is a dude from Holland, apparently, who works here in Barcelona as a sales manager. He said, hey, aren't you that YouTube? We're going worldwide. Beautiful scenery, and then that happens. Classic. Wow. This is fucking beautiful, man. Oh, I feel so free on this trip, man. Damn. Should have done this a long time ago already. If there's one piece of advice that I can give you in life, go have a trip on your own. And if you can, bring a book and a pen and write about your plans, your feelings, your emotions, what you're doing, what you want to do, what you're gonna do. It's very relieving. All right, okay, next up, we made it to Magba, the world famous skate spot in Barcelona here, which is known by pretty much every skater around the world. Very iconic spot. It's always nice to come here in the evening when the sun's going down and just a little vibe with the homies and stuff. I ran into homie Tel. Belgium represent out here. Trying to do a quick line up the stairs and we'll see if I get it.
Let's go! POV angle.
All right, that was it for skating for today. Had a really good time. It was really nice to just go on my own, explore around a bit, and had a nice session at Magba. I'm really happy with that fakie frontside flip down the five. Right now, I'm just gonna get back to the place where I'm staying. The friends of Annabelle asked if I wanted to go out for a drink with them, get to know some new people, and then tomorrow is a new skate day.
Hey yo, yo, out in Barcelona, bro, living it. We so sassy.